pre-Christmas gifts exchanged by two political veterans.
Look forward to further interactions with you and cooperation in our march forward together.
It was one of the most important things that we need to be dealing with going forward. First of all, cooperating with Fiji as a critical country.
Sitiveni Rambuka took power with a military coup in 1987. Winston Peters used his power to shape the new coalition government. The pair share a long-standing friendly relationship. But there's one major issue they don't agree on, a visa-free Pacific.
There is this huge economic potential. And apart from that, I think I'm much more united, much more deeply integrated Pacific is good for the security of the Pacific.
New Zealand has no political appetite for it.
It's something that we have listened to, but we're also a country in New Zealand that has inherited an immigration record in the last 12 months of 128,000 people that was never forecast, never predicted.
The Suva-based Pacific Islands Forum Secretariat, another problem. Winston Peters delivering New Zealand's message, demanding the regional organisation needs performance checks every 6 months.
To ensure that the Pacific Islands Forum works cohesively together, that we get understanding and cooperation, that we don't have the sort of friction and disparity that arose in recent times.
That includes Micronesian countries threatening to walk away, Kiribati leaving the forum and only rejoining after a formal apology, and Nauru quitting this year's meeting.
It is as if you're blaming me.
Well, you're the Secretary General.
I don't want to live in the past, and I'm sure the reason doesn't want to live in the past. We've moved on from that.
New Zealand commits 60% of its $1 billion of aid a year to the Pacific. While New Zealand aid projects like the expansion of this Nausori Health Clinic will continue under the new coalition government, there's likely to be a greater focus on international engagement over regional security. Only 3 weeks in the job, the new foreign minister making it clear the Pacific is a priority. Barbara Drever, One News, Suva.